wait till my wife is arriving, so kukuli ko yun. And then I'm gonna head to the grocery kasi I'll stock up my fridge finally after 3 months. My ref now. The reason why I postponed or di ko binaisip na kumuha ng ref was because I thought I'd be fine with just like eating outside, but then I realized I gained weight and it's very unhealthy kapag I keep on eating out. So I got myself a ref after 3 months of living in Manila, solely relying on like eating out. Finally got it. Actually, I'm a bit tired kasi I arrived kanina. I arrived 1 a.m. but I stayed in the airport like until 5. So, yun. Patuloy na ako mga 7 a.m. It's currently 3 p.m. 3:44 p.m. to be exact. So I'm just waiting for my ref. Go to the grocery, get my stuff, head back home, and do schoolwork. Kasi school is gonna be resuming November 4. So I need to clutch a lot of assignments. Also, actually, dami kong parcels na dumating. Hindi ko na sila mapakita lahat. But I got myself shoes na very, very cheap but very good quality. I think I have to try it back. And then I got my Skintific fix. Actually, let me show you. Tripod ka to eh. Pero I got the travel size of this. Kasi hindi ko mapanandigan yung super laki kasi tapos sa allowance ko, guys. But I got the travel size of this along with the toner, the cleanser, and the sunscreen. I'm gonna try that out and see if like it will work on my skin. May muta pa ako. It will work on my skin, but this is actually ubos na to, kaya bumili ako ng bago. But yun na. So, gonna lie, it feels so weird to be all alone again. Kasi yun nga, I went back home for unless now I'm all alone. It's a bit comforting kasi my place is like coming together, but at the same time, it feels so weird kasi I miss my family, I miss my Lola so much. It was so hard to leave, like, kagabi. It was so hard to leave. I remember, like, crying in the airplane listening to, like, Phoebe Bridgers, Scott Street. So, yeah, actually, I also had to go home kasi I'm gonna get so homesick if hindi. So lately I've been into lamps just because like it makes my whole space look really cute and homey and cozy. And then I had like this dream lamp na parang yung mushroom. I think it's all over Pinterest and I really really liked it. But the thing is, I saw it on Shopee. It's like 2K-ish. So medyo out of the budget na kasi as much as possible like I want to splurge but I also want to be practical. But then when I went to IKEA with my friend Chantel, we found this. It is so cute. Like, it came in color yellow and white then. But I got the blue one because I'm trying to also like renovate my room-ish. Like, get more furniture so it feels more at home. I got this less than 1,000. Like, when I saw it, I was like, actually, Chantel saw it. Sabi niya, Louise, parang ito yung lamp mo. It's like, I'm gonna get that. I was so happy when I got it. Kulang na lang as yung warm-ish light. Kasi yung light nito is white. I prefer warm kasi it looks better that way. Also, before I forget, quick fit check. So, this shirt, I got it na nag-thrift or nag-ukay ako sa Cebu. It's actually pretty cute. Like, this little dinosaur and like a little fix sa likod. I don't know if you guys can see it. This black and white black. This white shirt and then black shorts. I don't know if you guys can see it, but around today it's just this and your white pants. I didn't even bother wearing makeup because I'm just gonna take it off when I get home because like I have to arrange everything. But I got my ref. I'm gonna take the cart down now and then I will be getting my parcel so we can all unbox it together. Hey friends, we got the goods. First pair that I got, it's actually pretty sturdy. It's like 300 pesos actually, which I like because I'm very matipid. This is 300 pesos and
I actually cannot wait to wear this because I did not expect the quality to be this good. I actually wanted to get the New Balance ones, but you know, can't spare on a lot or like expensive stuff now that I'm a student. So my boyfriend has been telling me to get sneakers na because yung Converse, not Converse, but yung sneakers ko, it's like old and dying, so I have to replace it now. So I got this. Very, very pretty. Okay. I don't think I'll be wearing this now. I think I'll be wearing it tomorrow because I'm seeing him. And kaya akong madirin siya. Kasi what? So far, the quality, I like it. This is a staple sa closet ko. I need to have like white sandals all the time, especially like when I'm always on the rush on the go and like I'm running errands. Like I need to have a good pair of white sandals. This, however, it's like rubber-ish. I cannot wear it pag I'd be going out tomorrow because usually or like yung gusto ko na pair. Hindi yung rubber, pero ito kasi it's like old and dying na. Pero it's like get different. Get the ano, the difference. It's both the same, but I like the quality of this one better. Although this one's pretty. Pretty okay na din. I got this for a very cheap price. Ang dami nyo sa this shop. Kaya natutuwa ako. So it comes with glass jars. Huh, not bad. Well, I have to clean it back because it smells, but not bad. I like it. This is my laundry. Nanig ko ng ibaba. Nanig ko ng mga laundry. So happy I got that, guys.
Everything that I got, it looks a lot, but it's actually not. Yung plastics lang talaga. Before, ang dami mo nang pwede mabili sa 2K. But to be fair naman, most of the products that I got are, ano, like, healthy foods. Or healthy, like, ingredients. Because I'm trying to eat healthy. So, explains why. But, mahal pa rin. So, I'm gonna arrange these, watch some vlogs, take a bath, cook dinner, eat, and do whatever I have to do because I'm not going to do it. So. I made dinner and look how beautiful and delicious it looks like. I'm gonna eat now, maybe watch a bit of vlogs, and I don't know, just spend time with myself because it's been a while since I was able to like slow down, you know, take a pause. So we're doing that. I've got my drink. This is Lalandan and Yakult. I mixed them together. I'm supposed to make this a burrito, but I realized ko na I placed way too many ingredients kaya di ko na siya ma-wrap. So I'm just eating it like it's a salad. You know, it's so good. I like it.
I just finished doing everything that I have to do. Although hindi ba tapos, may progress na siya. Got this from Bukay. So just a striped sweater. Black pants. Kasi wala, like my brain is too fried for me to think of an outfit. So I'll be preparing. I'll be getting ready because I have to leave in like 30 to 40 minutes. So
I want a plushie. I want a plushie. Hi guys, it's a Monday and I haven't vlogged anything today because I was just resting the whole time. I'm currently doing school breaks but then because class is not tomorrow. And yeah, I think that's just about it. Honestly, it's a bit hard to like get on track again because it was a very long weekend and then class na. But not complaining because I saw my grades and my grades were okay. Very proud of myself for like surviving the first half of the first semester. So yeah, I'm excited to see my classmates and my friends tomorrow because we are reporting then. So that's that. It's currently 4:15 p.m. It's a Wednesday. I just finished my classes. Actually, natapos 1 p.m. Just finished eating my lunch and currently watching a K-drama on Netflix. Actually, I have to pause in a few because I think a debate later. It's my first time debating and honestly, it's very scary and very nervous because I don't know anything about debating except the things that we've learned during sessions or training sessions, but I haven't had the opportunity to like debate with anyone. I haven't had the chance to talk on like a debate round and it's really, really scary. But because I really made it a commitment or a promise to myself that I'd put myself out there and try out the things that I haven't tried out before, which is this debating, it's so scary. Like just thinking about it now, like my seniors will be there and I actually do look up to them. It's a bit scary. It's very nerve-wracking because I could stutter. I don't know the motions and I don't know like if I'm gonna be able to do it or not. But you know, as they say, like it's always the first step that's the scariest. So I'm gonna be taking that first step today and hopefully it ends well, because to be honest, I've always had this interest with debate, just that I didn't have any resources or the right organizations to join. But now that the opportunity's there, it would be a waste of mine if I let it pass or if like I just don't try. I think we always owe it to ourselves to try, so I'm gonna try today.
Today was a good day. Felt really good.
Just finished debating and oh my god, that was so humbling. But at the same time, I'm so proud of myself because what you debated on, I had no idea what it's about. Like when I saw like the topic that we're gonna debate on, I was like, how the hell am I gonna make a speech? But I was able to pull through. I'm not the type to do things scared. I've always been the type to do things calculated, and most of the time people think that I love taking risks and I guess it's true up to a certain extent. I do take risks, but then at the back of my mind, it's always like calculated and analytical. And this is like the first time, like, I signed up for like a debate round. I think I was out and I just like signed up or like reacted. Now I'm gonna be debating, making emojis and message and stuff. Like, I think it was a very shitty speech, but I'm very proud and happy that I was able to show up for myself and for the things that, for the person that I want to be in the future, and for the things that I want to achieve. So, we took that first step today, guys. And yeah, I'm gonna be indulging with my favorite day drama and eat whatever I want, because that was a very intense round of debates, but